Welcome back to Mileswip channel. If you don't want to miss out on any of our videos, make sure you click the subscribe button. How to pay an invoice from Mileswip client area. Login to Mileswip client area. You can either click on due invoices from the main dashboard or go to the billing option from the left and click on my invoices. As you can see the list and status of all the invoices here. Select the unpaid invoice. Now, click on this drop-down to select the payment method. You can choose the mode of payment through credit card, debit card, net banking, or Paytm, UPI, wallet. On the top right corner, click on Pay Now. That's how you can pay an invoice from Mileswip client area.
Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries.